This is a church tune, so you can clap your hands whenever you're ready. Please do.
We'll be right back. everybody. How's everybody doing this evening? Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much. I'd like to thank everybody here at the Detroit Public Library, Clint, Jim, everybody that's running sound for us tonight, our wonderful hosts. Let's thank Comerica and Java Jazz for having us. Let's thank the good Lord for having jazz in Detroit, Michigan right now. Before we continue with the show, I'd like to introduce you to some of my favorite musicians in the world today. How about it for the fabulous Mr. Michael Jellick on piano? And I call her my sister in jazz, my sister in music, one of my favorite people and musicians in the world. And she also leads her own group straight ahead. You all know her before I even say her name. The famous, the legendary Miss Marion Hayden on bass. So we started off with little Horace Silver, and today we're going to take you on a time machine. And of course, being jazz musicians, we're going to take you on a time machine that takes you here, and it takes you back, and it takes you everywhere. So just keep your seatbelts on is what I would encourage all of you to do. So right now, we're hoping that we send you out today inspired. We hope that we send you out excited. And we hope that we send you out with a little bit of love and happiness to go and continue to support music and just continue to love life. So that's what we're doing here today. So thank you. So we've got some jazz, we've got some spirituals, we've got some gospel, and I will tell you that we do have some Marvin Gaye in the set in the show. We'll do that second set. So we're going to continue. I grew up in a house, as many of us all have, is that there was gospel playing in the house all day, every day. And our church service was, I talked to some of my friends now, and they said the church service is, their churches, we start at 11 and we end at 1, and I don't remember it like that. I just remember it started from 10 o'clock till whenever. That's how we went. That's right. Until we think you got what the preacher's telling you, then we'll let you go. But if not, until we're going to stay in church. So I remember growing up, my mother kept all the best music going on in the house. And she always had Andre Crouch playing. Always had Andre Crouch going on in the house. And we like to continue this set with our version of one of Andre Crouch's greatest tunes. And this is a tune that actually was also played at Michael Jackson's funeral. So it's a beautiful tune. And this is entitled, Soon and Very Soon, We Are Going to See the Kings. We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
someone's life is celebrated in the service. And how it was, a quote that I love the best is, I'm sorry you're gone, we're gonna really miss you, but I'm sure glad I got to know you. So we hope you enjoy it. Now, this is our little medley, our New Orleans medley, and so I won't announce these tunes because I think you're gonna know these, okay? We hope you enjoy. Thank you.